Last year, five activists, known as the Delta Five, blocked a bomb train shipment of Bakken oil headed for export near Seattle. Last week, they went to court to argue that their actions were justified by the threat of climate change and pollution caused by that Bakken oil. It's the first time ever that a U.S. court has allowed defendants to use this necessity defense in a case related to climate action. On Friday the 15th, the jury delivered a split verdict, finding that the protesters had broken the law by trespassing, but waiving the more serious charge of blocking a train. After their work was done, some of the jury came back to thank the Delta Five, the very same protesters they'd just passed sentence on, and to explain why they were so moved by the necessity defense testimony.
Stand. I mean, we, all of us in the jury were like, what, how would we be handling?
And we felt the urgency with your daughter and the school and being close by. We felt that, you know, that's why, wow, that would make you react like you did and have to do something.
Yeah, the thing happening at on the Magnolia Bridge, that you live so close and her school was a mile away. I mean, there's some immediacy to that. That I was thinking that you guys were all from the Everett area at first, and then so that really brought it home. Like, no kidding. And I can see why you were on top of the tripod. It all kind of, that makes total sense.
Environmental Action members were also moved by the story of the Delta Five. Thousands of us signed a thank you card to the activists, and Anthony presented them with a special gift last Sunday.
And the one thing I hadn't learned is how to repent.
And this is from the members of Environmental Action. Whereas you have demonstrated undeniable valor by placing your safety, freedom, and comfort at risk to protect our communities from climate disruption, and whereas you have inspired the local, national, and global communities of climate activists to take action in the face of one of the greatest systems of oppression, climate change, the members of Environmental Action wish to thank you and bestow upon you the title of Knights and Defenders of the Climate in recognition of your temerity, sacrifice, bravery, and commitment to climate justice. For our planet, families, our loved ones, and our collective futures, we say thank you to the Delta Five. So. Call up Michael Point to come and be recognized. For a guy who owns a coffee shop, he likes to pretend that he doesn't like the limelight. I love that about him. Mike, thank you so much. Here's your plaque and recognition as a defender of the climate. And of course.